What is up, guys, and welcome back to Super Mario Sunshine. Since last time I replaced my emulator version, it's like a couple hundred versions further now, so that's pretty good. Seems like my frame rate's actually more steady. Tested it around, didn't get any major drops within the few times. I have no idea why that keeps happening, but whatever. A new Dolphin version comes out like every hour, so I was definitely a few, like, thousand versions behind or something. So I said I was gonna just do Noki Bay and Serena Beach, but I think that'll get a little too samey, so we should just alternate between the three until we've beaten all of them. So basically that's the plan. So we're gonna get into Pianta Village. I can't remember, I believe the first one's with the chain chomps or something. It's just like the baby chain chomps. I think this one's really easy. Yeah, it's the chain chomp once unchained. I tried recording some Dark Souls. This video is a little bit late because, you know, I get into a schedule, then I get out of a schedule, and it happens like all the time. Yeah, look at how awesome Pianta Village looks. Like, it's always nighttime. It's always 3 frames per second. That lasted way less than the last one. I guess I'll just have to cut them out, but that's pretty annoying, especially because can never tell what's causing it, but whatever. This dear lady's pets have decided to go on a little rampage. No, not the bees. They seem to be acting normal. Okay. Does she have pet bees? That doesn't even make sense in context. But yeah, this is actually the fire. What is it? Paint? It's the only, like, actually deadly paint in the game. It's actually quite deadly. You have to do this thing, which seems like extreme animal cruelty. You have to, like, shoot them back to the bath or something, and somehow in the first moment I've fucked it up and shot him outside. You're not even supposed to be able to do this. Why did this happen? No, but it's still reading him as in. Alright, let's see if we can snipe this shit. Oh no, you can't even shoot him in the bath. You have to shoot him into just a body of water. What's happening? Are you fucking kidding me? I can't even move him. He's stuck inside. What have I done? What have I done? I'll be right back. Anyway, so now that I remember how to actually do this mission, I guess it won't take that long anymore. I've also set up a EPSXE on my computer so we can play PlayStation 1 games, because I wanted to play some old Spyro the Dragon, because it's actually a really good game. But if I did a playthrough of it on my channel, I definitely have to add some music, because it's kind of unsettling, almost unsettlingly silent. Yeah, so basically that's what you do. Like I said, extreme, disgusting animal cruelty, but we don't really care. They deserve pain and suffering. Oh, wonderful, you came right over here. Oh, no, where are you going? Get back here. Seriously, if I burn myself on this trail of shit, I swear to God. Alright, we're good. Prepare to fire. There we go. Alright. Jesus. So yeah, we're actually approaching the end game quite swiftly here in Mario Sunshine, which is pretty awesome. You know, it'd be good to get onto some other things. I'm not sure what I'm going to play through next. I definitely just want to beat Dark Souls. Of course, the Tomb of Giants was giving me a bit of a hard time last time I played, so dude, we're gonna snipe this shit, like, so hard. Alright, hold position. Here we go. Prepare to fire. Oh my god. No! He bounced! Shit! Get back here. Oh, fuck, Mario. Definitely has, like, third-degree burns on his ass. Like, probably going to, you know, go to the hospital, go into a coma from his actual anus being burned so heavily. Remember, always be kind to your pets. They had to have a little disclaimer there in case little kids went and tried to shoot the dogs around by pulling on their tails and pulling their brains and organs and every fucking thing else. Look at this one. He's like glitched into the land. Oh god, I can see his face. That's really scary. You're not supposed to be able to see their faces, but good god, that guy's sitting there, he's like, I don't give a shit. He's like, I don't care. That guy's seen some stuff. I'd like to not keep falling in the pool, please. Hope to god I can. Okay, sweet. One jump. Didn't even need anything else. So yeah, the emulation game, man, it took me so long to set up the PlayStation 1 emulator. It was terrible. It's actually a horror story. I think it took like 3 hours to finally get it working. And it won't run at 1080p. It'll run at the resolution directly below 1080p. I don't know what the hell's with stuff on my computer and doing that. I don't know what the problem is, but it's still a work in progress. Not that there's too many PlayStation 1 games I'd really want to play. I mean, some were pretty good, but others were a bit weird. Like, was Bubsy 3D, was that on the PlayStation? Oh god, I hope not. It was a terrible game. Wait a minute. Yeah, some are in the daytime. I totally forgot. It's not always nighttime. I think most of the climbing ones are at night. I think it's like half and half. God, we gotta fight this motherfucker again. Oh yeah, this one. This one's really easy. It's really easy to win, actually. I forgot it's up there. I don't think I've ever lost this one. Personal record, 30 seconds. So I have 30 seconds to get there. Basically, do this. Look at this. Oh, Jesus. Disclude that from your technique. Alright. We're gonna totally cheat here. And I can hear him. Oh crap, I can hear him. Come on, let's go. If that's his record, is that what time he arrives here? I think it is. He's like 5 seconds behind. Yep. Oh, there's a nice view of Peanut Park over there. So he's like actually a guy, but he's really tiny. I don't know. He's like the only other human. I suppose maybe I underestimated you. Blah, blah, blah. Your dialogue's useless. I don't care what you have to say. Should I get that blue coin? Should I do it? Ah, fuck it. I'll do it. I feel like I'm... Oh, God. I almost fell off the fucking cliff. If I would have died after doing this perfectly, I would have been so angry. Whatever. Would have thrown my computer, guitars, controller, and then myself all out the window. Not simultaneously. It'd be in that order. But I didn't. It's okay. Suicide averted. Let's go to Noki Bay, I guess. Let's watch Mario break his fucking cranium open from the longest high jump in the world. Oh, I landed on a guy. Definitely would have shattered both our vertebrae, but... Nah, don't worry about it. Oh, red coins and bottle. This one's really easy, actually. It's kind of cool. This is a cool mission. It doesn't take that long. This guy's, like, thing is, like, phasing in and out of the bottle. Very strange. Weird close-up they decided on. Alright, this mission just doesn't advance the story of Noki Bay. It's just a filler episode. I've got it, yes. Blah, blah, blah. The answer to our polluted ocean. Answer is you. Oh, you must go to the ocean floor. That's impossible. Oh, okay. Never mind. It's a training montage. It's like Rocky. I was wrong. Use that... Oh my god, shut the hell up. Okay. And then this happens. Doesn't make sense. Mario can, I guess, change his figure at will. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Yeah, there we go. I was like, where is everything? It's so empty. Alright, we got one. This mission takes, like, collectively, like, 30 seconds. If you're not terrible, which I am. Whoa, what happened? What happened there? What is that? Okay. Alright. Not sure what's happening. Oh, okay. I think there was like an air pocket there and it was just really not liking that. And then you can just use this to like shoot yourself. This is of course preparation for hell on earth for young me, which is that piece of shit brushing the eel's teeth. Whoa! What happened? I can't get out. And that fish tried to molest me, but he did fail. Thank God. Oh God, I'm losing life. Oh no, it's okay. I didn't realize I'd picked up some coins. Oh wait, I guess the red coins count as life? Yeah, I'm fucking an idiot. Alright, there's the last one. Alright, so that mission took like no time at all. But it's pretty cool, I don't know. It's a nice little area inside a bottle, I guess. Kind of cool. Now that we have the rocket nozzle, I wonder, are there any other secret shine sprites in Delfino Plaza we can get? I don't think there are. I think I'm wrong. I'll think about it. Yeah, looking around, I don't think there are any more secret shine sprites that I know of. Okay. Well, I mean, except for like the island ones, the golden birds and stuff, but they're Eely Mouth Dentist. Oh. Oh man, this fucking mission. This mission was, we have to climb up there as well, I think. I think we have to, yeah, okay, never mind. They put up jump rope. Mario, you're setting out for the ocean's floor. Okay, that's an insane plan. You guys are putting me in extreme danger. Sure, insurance will not cover this fucking crazy expedition, but to the ocean floor, no less. I'm not sure he really comprehends what that entails, but whatever. He's literally sending me down there in a helmet. He's like, go fucking fix all my problems. This old man, what a giant douche lord he is. Alright, I think we're already up there. My god, I wish it would have taken, would have been this easy to get to the one guy. Nah, fuck you, Grandpa. Alright, dive, Mario. Oh god, that was kind of trippy, but I made it. Depending on how long this mission takes, might be the last star we get, or I will do one more at Serena Beach. Oh no. This fucking mission, as a kid. I feel like I'm pretty good at it now, but as a kid, I just did not know what to do. Are those purple bubbles bad? Yeah, okay. Highly toxic materials purging, according to Flood. Okay, so an eel hasn't had its teeth brushed, I guess, and that's causing the ocean to be polluted? I don't know. Don't question the Mario lore. It's not, I don't know. You have to read the expanded universe to understand the lore. No, that's a joke, of course, referring to Star Wars. Oh, God. Oh, God. Please, Lord, no. Oh, those actually do have air in them. Yeah, so you have to do this, which is way harder as a kid than you think. You also can't see anything. Alright. Well, actually, this move helps you a little bit. Because you can kind of get some cheap sprays in. Of course, if you get eaten, you die. Mario dies at the bottom of the floor. The ocean stays polluted. All the fish die. Basically, it's not great for everyone. Oh, please. See, like, I can get some cheeky stuff in, but it's not holding me correctly. It's pushing me around. Some of them actually fly out when you clean them, but I haven't seen that yet. Come on. Mario doesn't go the direction I tell him to. I'm also dying quite rapidly. I was not watching my health, but should be fine. We'll need like 5 coins, so I'll just take all 6 of these. Let's go. Yeah, I didn't need the 6th one, but I don't care. I'm a greedy bastard. Okay, this is his secret move, which he just replicates his opener. Please? Hello? Is he shooting those out of his eyes? Oh god. Why does he have 4 eyes? Anyway, what kind of eel is this? Can you please come up here? Oh my god. Please, Mario. Yeah, there's one that flew out. No one who watches this can really understand Mario's horrific turning radius, but if you played it, you'll get it. You'll get what's happening here. Oh my god, Mario, hurry. This epic showdown awaits. Oh, he's coming back up. Let's get this one. Get this cheeky. I literally can't see. Oh god. Okay, got that one. That one had a horrific cavity. That I'd probably like, I don't know, you'd probably have to have that like amputated out. It's so beyond saving. This is such a really creepy thing to watch. Please come up here. I need to fly a little bit. Do you take damage if you like hit him when he does that? Like, I don't understand what that move is for. Like, why does he spend 20 minutes spinning the fuck around? This is the bad one. Or it's the golden one. Okay, remember to take proper care of your teeth. Remember, there's all kinds of life lessons in Mario Sunshine. Take care of your teeth. Don't brutally maim your pets as like by tearing their tails off and stuff, but, you know, it's great. It's a game for everyone in the family. We can all learn something from Super Mario Sunshine. And that's, don't beat up your pets. Unless you don't like them. And they're assholes. Like my grandma's dog. Absolute asshole. But there's a little heart. It's so nice. Did he leave that for us? Like, he was just trying to, like, murder me. I don't know. I don't understand. Don't question it. Anyway, guys, I think that's all for this episode because that took a little longer than I expected. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If so, please leave a rating. It hasn't been called a rating since, like, 2007 when YouTube was, like, I don't know, some really weird... I don't know what I'm talking about. Cut that part out. Cut that part out. It wasn't very funny. Leave a comment telling me that I'm trash at video games, at this game, at every game. You know, tell me that. It'll make me feel good for the holidays. So, hope you guys have enjoyed. If so, I will see you guys next episode.